I saw him. He wears a white mask. And there's kids in the woods. What I am about to tell you was based on a true story. And it all started when I was going into the woods. And I don't think anyone would believe me. I mean, why would they? And you see, he's not a normal clown.